Hello children, how are you? Hope you all are safe at home. Children, what did we discuss in previous class? Very good. We have discussed about this and that. Let us recall it. Where we have to use this? Very good. If the object is near to us, we have to use this. If the object is far from us, we have to use that. Not only object, persons, animals. There also we can use this and that. This is a cat. That is a tree. Like a okay, homework for you. Have you completed that homework? Very good. Let us check those answers. Whether you wrote correct or wrong. Observe this fish, children. It is near. Then here what we have to use? This. T-H-I-S. This. Next one. Look at this tree. It is far from us. So here what we have to use? That. T-H-A-T. That. Next one. Dash is a star. Here observe this star, children. It is also far. So here what we have to write? Very good. T-H-A-T. That. That is a star. Next one. Look at this chair. It is near. So here what we have to write? Very good. T-H-I-S. This. This is a chair. This is a chair. Next one. Frog. Dash is a frog. Observe this frog. Is it near or far? Yes. Near. Near means what we have to write here? Tell me, children. This. Very good. T-H-I-S. This. I am giving 5 stars for the children who have completed the homework. Okay? Very good. Okay, children. Look at this. Here, why I am using this? Because it is near to me. So, this is a sketch. Here, only one sketch is there. If more than one sketch is there, means what we have to use? Think about it, children. Here, all these sketches are near to me. How we have to call it as? This is a sketch, right? No, it is wrong. Here, 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 sketches are there. Means more than one sketch. So, all these sketches are near to me. Here, we have to use these. These are sketches, not this is sketches. It is wrong. Here, these and here plural means one sketch is there, means we have to use is, is. More than one is there, means there we have to use are. So, these are sketches. If these sketches are far from me, what we have to use? We have to use those are sketches. Those are sketches. Okay, children, don't worry about that. Today I am going to discuss about the usage of these and those. Today's topic is these and those. Let us see some points about these and those, children. Here, first one is these. These is used to denote plural things. As I explained previously, children, if one thing is there, means we have to use this. More than one thing is there, means what we have to use? These. These are pens, like that. Next point. These will always refer to many things that are near to us. Here, what is the keyword, children? Near. N-E-A-R. Near. If anything is near to us, there we have to use. What we have to use, children? One thing is there, means we have to use this. More than one thing is there, means we have to use these. Next one. What is next one, children? Those. Those is used to denote plural things. Here, those is used, it is also used to denote plural things. But what is the difference? Those will always refer to many things that are far. Means at a distance. For example, the tree is far from us. There what we have to use, if one tree is there means that. More than one means you have to use those. Here those is used when the things are far, means at a distance. There we have to use those. Okay children, let us see some examples. Look here children, 1 2 3 4, four cups are there. So these are cups, because these cups are near to me. That's why here we have to use these. I am keeping these cups far from me, means at a distance. Look here children, now what we have to use? Those are cups. Here those are cups. Let us see some more examples children. Look at this picture. These are hats. So here why we are calling it as these? Because all these hats are near to this boy. So here we have to call it as these are hats. Next example. Look at this picture. 1 2 3. Three boys are there. So here also what we have to use children? These. So these are boys. Here why we are calling it as these? Because all these boys are near. That's why we are calling it as these are boys. Look at this picture children. How many bells are there? 1 2 3. All these bells are near. So here also we have to use these. So these are bells. What are these? These are bells. Next example. Look at this boy and look at these flowers. Here so many flowers are there and these flowers are near to this boy. That's why these are flowers. What are these? These are flowers. What are these? Cats. All these cats are near to this girl. So these are cats. What are these? These are cats. Okay children, let us see some more examples by using those. Here where we have to use those children? Very good. If the things are far from us, then we have to use those. So what are those? Those are stars. Next example. Look at those trees. 1 2 3. More than one tree. So here what we have to use? Those. What are those? Those are trees. Those are trees. One, look at this picture. 1 2 3. Here three mangoes are there. So here those are mangoes. If more than one thing is there, means we have to use are. A-R-E-R, not is. Example. See children here. Girls. Who are those? Those are girls. Here also we are using those, because they are at a distance, far. They are far from us. That's why those are girls. What are those children? Those are shirts. Here we have to use those. T-H-O-S-E. Those. Those are shirts. Look at this table children. Observe it carefully. If you remember this table, you can easily frame sentences. Now look here. Read it out. N-E-A-R. Near. If the object is near to us and then it is singular, means we have to use this. Here only one tree is there. That's why this is a tree. And here three trees are there. And these trees are also near to us. But it is plural. That's why here we have to use these. And if the object is far from us, means at a distance, then we have to use that. If it is singular, means only one tree is there. That's why it is called singular. That's here we have to call it as that is a tree. And here plural means more than one. Here 1, 2, 3, three trees are there, and they are far. That's why here we have to use those are trees. I hope you understood today's concept, children. Here is homework for you. Observe the pictures carefully and complete it with the help of these and those. Okay, children, I will be back with another topic. Thank you.